Okay, welcome back, guys. This is part 12 of my playthrough of Spider-Man Remastered. We switched over to the Spider UK suit, corresponding to the thumbnail. All right, let's get going.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate. And one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
I'm gonna go to this tower.
Spider-Man. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed one of Sable's radios. Listen, transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
Alright, let me see if I can bash travel. Fast travel here? Yep. Oh, it's below.
1080. Repeat. Officers are engaged in a chase.
Damn. Devil's Breath is gone. I should call MJ and Warner.
Jane Watson, please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Oh yeah. Play as her again.
Standish said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
I heard Spider-Man's got some. Now you can like look at everything here, but let me just continue on the main path.
All those Oscorp displays. It's like an Oscorp tech expo.
It's not really giving me an indicator of the main path, but I'm just going to keep going this way.
They're looking to steal some of his tech. But
my turn.
What would they take, and why?
Oh my god, that's amazing.
Let me take a picture.
I should check out those Oscorp displays.
Okay, so I do need to examine the Oscorp displays.
Cipher, the world's only mathematically proven unbreakable encryption algorithm.
I'll take three of these right now. How much do you think they cost?
Wonder how many I'm gonna have to examine.
It's cool and all, but
just a few years ago, optical camouflage was the stuff of science fiction films. But with Oscorp's patented magnetic resonance arrays, cloaking fields are very much a reality. Try it for yourself. And see how Oscorp is making your world better each and every day.
Incredible.
Oscorp's revolutionary medical evacuation
drone, here we go.
Or MED, offers immediate emergency assistance, even in the most hostile areas of the world.
Excuse me?
This Gaia microbe dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here! No!
Mayor Osborne's office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. Or there'll be more blood on your hands.
Devil's breath.
Like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry, I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point?
Don't panic. This will be over soon. Southwest corner.
On my way. If I get any closer, the drones will spot me.
See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes. If you can distract them and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Okay. I'm ready.
Incoming.
Soma? Say, Ganda?
Able to move?
To Mayor Osborne. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
Li 先生, 这记者说他知道怎么找到奥斯喷。
遵命。
把他带到这边来, 跟其他人分开, 李先生马上就到。
Move.
Drones, get to cover. You still got that tablet?
Good job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the devil's breath?
I'll come back for it.
No. We're partners, remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this?
I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Then let's start taking them out. Quietly.
Alright, so I gotta lure them away. Let's see
You're
if I can...
too close.
Do I have to lure both of them?
Trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here? Now. Take him.
I wonder. He shouldn't be able to see me.
Gotta get past him.
I'm ready.
无人机还接背着吗?
控制机在手上。
如果他逃掉,
Start the timer.
Now's your chance.
Which way?
Busy. I'll take care of the devil's breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never stopped me before. Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay. You'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay. Unplug the wires from the battery.
All right, so we need to trace this, these blue ones. All right, so it's going underneath.
What a mess. Okay, pull the first wire.
Now the second one.
It's going up top. Wait.
What? The timer just changed to 30 seconds.
It's a collapsing circuit.
Comes next. The fan?
Yes, then the last wire. But you have to hurry.
Okay, now the red one. Got it.
You did it. Wow.
Yeah. Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do.
Safe. Can you spot me? Is this guy safe? No. Okay, so they spotted me. That's fine. We can take him.
Time to go.
Copy that. Everyone, follow me!
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done in there, we should talk.
Oh.
Yeah, we should.
But first,
okay.
Anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. Wonder what side I'm on right now.
The other guy. Any other guys?
Trivia time. Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? Could have been half the Brooklyn Bridge down there.
Where is that guy?
I agree. You sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York gumption for you. Anyway, I can talk trivia. Lee's escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is. Train moving. Lee's getting away.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing.
Okay. Get the first punch, and the second punch, and the third. Yeah. Like he takes their souls and gains power.
That didn't work. Better wait for an opening.
Oh, okay.
Gotta move fast before he recovers.
Okay, so he does a 3-hit. Up on the ceiling.
His guard's down. me help you, Martin!
Oh, he got me that time. Oh no. Oh. Yeah. Okay. So when he's doing the okay, that's the vertical. Need to jump up on that one. Different combo. Okay. Oh, too early.
Breaks? No problem. That totally worked last time. Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Streets closed for another month. Why?
Next up, prison.
Get that cargo back to the lab. Let's move!
Jane Watson, please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk. Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over! Please say no, please say no. Huh. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out? Oh, you think?
All right, guys, it's a good stopping point. Pick it up on the next one. Later.